Softly, the moonlight to shine is beginning. Close by the window, young Irene is spinning. There by the fire, her blind grandmother sitting, moaning and groaning, silently knitting. Irene, dear girl, I hear someone tapping. 'Tis the ivy, dear mother, against the glass flapping. Irene, I surely hear somebody sighing. 'Tis the sound, mother dear, of the autumn winds drying. There's a form at the casement, the form of her true love, who whispers with head bent, I'm waiting for you, love. Get up from your wheel, through the lattice step lightly, and we'll roam through the gloam while the moon shines so brightly. The maid lifts her head to her lip, puts one finger, gets up from her stool, longs to go and yet lingers. Her frightened glance steals up to her grandmother, puts one finger.